In this video, we are going to talk about top 10 luxury houses in the world. So before starting this video, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for the future updates. Imagine your dream home, then multiply it in size, add aesthetic details, and a massive pool, and you've got yourself a contender for this top 10 list. As much as we enjoy our own homes, it's always fascinating to see some of the world's most expensive and luxurious properties. From castles to mansions, there's something for everyone. Here are the top 10 most luxury homes in the world. Let's start. Number 10. Fairfield, Sagaponack, New York. Fairfield, a 63-acre seaside estate in the Hamptons, is estimated to be worth $248.5 million. It's owned by Ira Rennert, a millionaire investor who began construction on the enormous home in 1,999 meters but couldn't move there with his family until 2004 due to a severe neighborly feud. In 1998, neighbors objected to the town of Southampton about the project, alleging that a 110,000-square-foot residence would have a negative influence on the area. Rennert completed the house anyhow after their lawsuit lost, but residences in Southampton are now limited to 20,000 square feet. Fairfield has 29 bedrooms, 39 bathrooms, its own power plant, 3 swimming pools, a synagogue, 2 courtyards, an orangery, a 164-seat home theater, basketball court, and bowling alley, as well as 3 swimming pools, a synagogue, 2 courtyards, an orangery, a 164-seat home theater, basketball court, and bowling alley. Number 9. Orchid House, Malibu, California. This 12,500-square-foot treasure is known to the owners as Orchid House, but to the rest of the world, it's known as that house that Pierce Brosnan is selling. According to the Wall Street Journal, the former 007 called the property home for 18 years, so it's a gloomy farewell, though not too mournful, as he'll be decamping to Hawaii with his wife, filmmaker Keely Shea Smith, and one that's evidently worth a 9-figure price tag. There's no doubting that the house is stunning from an architectural standpoint. After filming Die Another Day in Thailand, Brosnan was reportedly fascinated by Thai architecture, and hired architects Ralph and Ross Anderson to design the teak-centric mansion. While it appears to be inspired by James Bond, it appears to be more of a luxurious resort than a secret espionage headquarters. Number 8. Xanadu 2.0, Medina, Washington. Xanadu 2.0, a modern yet rustic, high-tech estate estimated at $125.5 million, was custom-built by Bill Gates, Microsoft co-founder and the world's second richest man, over the course of 7 years. Gates purchased the property for $14 million in 1998, according to luxury website The Pinnacle List. It's called after the residence of Citizen Kane's title character. The 66,000-square-foot, smart, complex, which overlooks Lake Washington, is constructed into the slope of a hill. Residents and guests wear electronic pins that activate their personal preferences, such as room temperature and lighting, or the art that will appear on high-definition monitors throughout the property. It has a 3,900-square-foot pool structure, a 2,500-square-foot gym, a 2,100-square-foot dome ceiling library, a 2,300-square-foot reception hall, and a 6,300-square-foot underground garage, among other facilities. Number 7. Anatolia. It is worth $2.6 billion and is located on Altamount Road in Kumbaya Hill, Mumbai. The architect is Perkins & Will, and the owner is Mukesh Ambani. It is 400,000 square feet in size, with a height of 173 meters, 568 feet, and 27 stories. It has 10 lifts, and building began in 2006 and ended in 2010. 3 helipads, a 168-car garage, a ballroom, a 50-seat theater, terrace gardens, spa, a temple, and gym are among the features. Because Antilia is the world's largest private residence, it will be one of the most costly houses in 2021. Property ever constructed on the planet, the interiors are more appealing than the exteriors. Antilia is a 27-story, 570-foot-tall, 400,000-square-foot building with features like 3 restaurants, helipads, a 168-car garage, a ballroom, a 50-seat theater, terrace gardens, a spa, and a temple are among the amenities available at the hotel. One of India's largest and most extravagant private homes is a skyscraper mansion. Mukesh Ambani, a businessman, engineer, chairman, and managing director, owns the company. Kumbaya Hall is located on Altamount Road in Mumbai. Antilia is a legendary island. Number 6. Villa Les Cedres, French Riviera. The $410 million Villa Les Cedres on the French Riviera is appropriate for a king, owing to the fact that it was erected for the King of Belgium in 1830. The 18,000-square-foot mansion has 14 bedrooms, an Olympic-sized pool, a wood-paneled library with 3,000 books on flora and naturalism, including a 1640 edition of a botanical codex, a man-made pond with Amazonian lily pads, a bronze statue of Athena, a chandelier-lit ballroom, a stable big enough for 30 horses, grand sitting rooms, 19th-century portraits in ornate frames. The house's owner, the Italian distiller Davide Campari Milano Spa, is banking that the house's combination of history, elegance, and a prime location would be enough to make it the most expensive residential sale in history, with a list price of €350 million, $410 million. Number 5. The Beverly House, Beverly Hills, California. You've probably seen the Beverly House before. It's not only been on and off the market several times over the years, but it's also a movie star. Scenes from The Bodyguard, as well as the moment in The Godfather, where movie mogul Jack Woltz wakes up next to a severed horse head, were shot here. However, the owner, Leonard Ross, disputes the latter. It's easy to see why the house has been featured in so many films. Large, it's at over 50,000 square feet, and its Spanish colonial facade, as well as its beautiful pool and grounds, make for a striking shot. It was once the house of William Randolph Hearst and his wife, Marion Davies, who are widely regarded as the inspirations for the title character and his love interest. Number 4. Fleur-de-Lis Mansion, Los Angeles. The Fleur-de-Lis Mansion sold for $102 million in March, making it the most expensive property transaction in Los Angeles County to date. When the original owners, David and Suzanne Saperstein, finished restoring the manse, divorced, and moved out, it was listed for the first time in 2007. According to the LA Times, the current owner, who paid in cash and wishes to stay nameless, is reported to be former junk bond king Michael Milken. When it was erected in 2002, the 12-bedroom, 15-bathroom estate was inspired by the French Chateau Vaux le Vicomte, and features a 3,000-square-foot wine cellar with a tasting room, two-story library, industrial kitchen, cutlery room, and expansive ballroom. There's also a pool, a spa, and tennis courts on the property. Number 3. Gemini, Manalapan, Florida. This year, Gemini joins the list of the world's most costly homes, once again, albeit a little lower this time. And just because it hasn't found a buyer in a few years doesn't make it any less stunning, especially when it comes to Palm Beach real estate. It sits on 15 acres with the ocean on one side and Lake Worth on the other, giving it double the amount of beachfront space as other Florida houses. Keep in mind, however, that South Ocean Boulevard divides this acreage. The main house is over 62,000 square feet, and there are 2 4-bedroom coastal cottages, as well as the 7-bedroom Mango House and the Staff House on the site. There's a pool on site, as well as a golf course, tennis court, and half-court basketball court. And, like any good Florida waterfront property, there's a dock for mooring your boat. Number 2. One Hyde Park. In 2021, One Hyde Park will be one of the world's largest mansions, with luxurious amenities, accommodation as well as cutting-edge technologies. It is environmentally friendly and has a lot of space. Buildings are earthquake-resistant and among the world's most expensive homes. For improved reliability and efficiency, the investor frequently uses expert realty services. The One Hyde Park, the most expensive green space in London, must be a blessing. No bluff, but this mansion has its own fan base and sense of pride among the locals. London, as well as the rest of the world. The beauty of One Hyde Park is reported to be enormously displayed. Late at night, the house's security system has been modified to include CHT features. This ensures a high level of security and complete safety. Furthermore, this complex is brimming with a mix of contemporary and ancient arts, as well as a landscape constructed by some of the world's most renowned architects. The house is worth billions of dollars because to Shti smart building solutions and 60 staff members 24-hour service facilities. Number 1. Buckingham Palace. Buckingham Palace is the world's most expensive and beautiful dwelling, but it is not a palace. Personal property is a term used to describe a person's right to privacy. It is located in the heart of the State Events and Royal Hospitality Area in Westminster is the capital of the United Kingdom. Buckingham House was the name of the property before to 1730. For at least 150 years, it was in private control. Then, in 1761, King George III took it as a private house for Queen Charlotte and Queen Anne. The Queen's House was the name given to the building. Currently, Buckingham Palace serves as the official residence of the Queen. Since 1837, the UK's sovereigns have lived in London. It has a total of 775 rooms. The palace features a total of 19 state rooms, 52 guest rooms, 188 staff rooms, and 92 servant rooms. OCES, as well as 78 bathrooms. The structure measures 108 meters long across the front, according to measurements. The depth is 120 meters and the height is 24 meters. What do you think of our video? Let me know in the comment section below. If you enjoy this video and want to hear from me again, be sure to hit that subscribe button before you go. Thanks for watching.